Hello everyone and welcome to TFR Esports Season 19. We're here this evening for what is an all-time classic.
Come across the line and absolutely dominate round one.
He's avoided the carnage in the second half of this race and he will win the F2 Brazilian Grand Prix for Mercedes. And look at them behind. We've got Kookaburra in the slipstream. We've got Owise in the slipstream. They're all going at it.
Butter crumpets, he's coming in hot.
It's a Dutch front row as we get back underway.
Be the animal, the reigning champion. It gets worse for him this season.
He could take the lead of his own race. Vettel leads.
Los Alves wins the race.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
He's
driven a superb race and his first ever race victory.
Arthur to the inside on the new part of the track.
Oh!
He's going to be furious about that. As he comes around the final corner now, and Carabold wins the Portuguese Grand Prix.
130R up to the Cassio Triangle. Which way is he going to look? He sends it up the inside. Spires makes contact. He's got a better run out of the Cassio Triangle. And Spires is going to win the Grand Prix by less than a tenth of a second.
Hang on here. He's got a couple of corners going here. He's got a little bit of a swapper. He's six. Different winners from six. As Hugh Janis, incredibly, wins the British Grand Prix.
Lucas Percy started from 13, wins the Italian Grand Prix.
He's going to have a chuck up the inside. And Kerbal's on the grass. Oh, and they've had another crash.
Can't get past him. They're three wide going down into the Parabolica.
He's coming in. He's coming in.
Oh, my God, he's in wide.
Oh.
He's
going to go around the outside. Go around
the outside.
Unbelievable! That is the overtake of the season right there.
Ferrari alongside and in front of Yapping. He's going to try and swoop around the outside. This is Babe on the grass. He goes.
They're almost three wide. Going through 130. Oh, that is incredible.
Oh, it's a Jonathan.
Finish line there. Look at that for a move from Gabby. Really punchy up the inside. He's absolutely bored of this. And here comes Petro.
Oh, upstanding. Get on your feet, folks.
Oh, no.
Here comes Gabby. Championship leader Salmon on the inside makes contact with a Ferrari.
He's got a car wide in the background.
Absolutely.
Oh, he's wide. Epic the hours of Victor ahead of Dean.
Trouble's gone wide. He's lost the lead, but he might just come back in. He's going around the outside here. They're almost touching wheels. Into the chicane. And he's ahead.
Here comes Carefinger's off.
He's going to hit the wall.
Oh, no, he's pitched him into the wall.
But as we come through the final corners now, it's going to be Carabold who wins three races on the track. He will become the Season 19 F2 champion.
Decepticon Chavez has been in the wars, but he is going to be crowned champion of Season number 19.